manages to slip that arm in, and just look at the grip. Absolutely cranking the head forward of Fysenko onto the forearm. And you look at the build of Fysenko, you've got to understand what Batinić, I mean, how many pounds per square inch pressure was happening there, Chris?
It's a nightmare. I'm telling you, he got his arm all the way behind the shoulder and then very, very crafty, because there was a hand fight going on. The second he had it behind,